Hypnosis is a psychological state in mind in which your brain transforms from your conscious into your subconscious. What does that clearly mean? Absolutely anyone that has the power to relax, that has the power to understand, does in fact have the power to be hypnotized. Let me show you how. Each and every person on this earth has 6,993 more nerves in their subconscious mind that's actually in their conscious mind. What does that mean? By simply tapping into your subconscious mind, the sky is the limit to what your body believes your mind is telling you. Just like this. And if there's a way that you still don't believe me, ask a couple of fans of my shows.
My favorite part was when they all gave birth and then their babies turned into demons and they started shooting them and throwing shoes at them and throwing chairs and running around.
My favorite part was when, what's his face? He started yelling at people for laughing and getting their face in time to keep them up.
Yeah, that was pretty funny too.
If you could name the show in one word, what would you say?
I can't think of one word.
Two words.
Hypnotic.
That's good. That's good.
Hey, what's up, man? It's your boy Jay Lamont. The boy Ronnell, man. The Hypnosis Show is real. At first, when I saw it, I didn't really believe it, but after watching it for a couple minutes, I could tell that it was true. So be on the lookout for the Hypnosis Shows.
Interested in booking good, clean family fun to where you yourself can be the star? Don't forget to call me up at 724-923-9443 or email me at rhunt307@till.edu. And remember, anyone can be hypnotized!